Falls like them.
So guys, apparently there are four places to eat here. Anyways, I think there's another one here. I can see Mapan Bar Grill. I can see La Force du Poulet. I can see Taverne du Cameroon and Le Rocher. We also have a juice and fruit juice, natural juice side. And then this last one, let me go closer. Okay, coffee shop. Is it Crepino? Crepino coffee shop. Yeah, so that's what we got. So let's discover how much it's going to cost each. Any of these places, I don't know. But I'm going to pick one and I'll tell you guys how much it costs here. Okay, I'm seeing that Taverne du Cameroon has put up a price. Let me go closer.